Hey everybody, welcome to the Smoke Shack. Today we're going to be doing some grilled pork steaks. They'll be, we'll do them in direct heat for about a half hour, 45 minutes, and then we're going to wrap them in foil with some butter, some honey, and let them sit in there for a half hour, 45 minutes, and then we'll grill them, sear them off on the slow and sear when we're done with that. So stick around, it's going to be a good one. All right, so today we're doing the pork steaks. We're just gonna do, one of them's just gonna have salt on it. This one here's just got salt. One's for my wife. The other two have salt, pepper, and big belly rub. Barbecue rub on there. Not real thick, just a little bit. These are real thin ones, so that shouldn't take too long to cook. And we're going to use a little bit of hickory chips on this. I'm not using wood chunks. I'm just going to use chips because this is going to be such a quick cook here that I don't think we'll need chunks. All right, so hang tight. So it's been about 10, 12 minutes. We're just gonna look in. They look good enough to turn over here. They smell delicious. Let's see how these are doing. It's been about 30 minutes. Yeah, these are looking good. All right, so we're gonna take these off here. So this one is the one for my wife, so we put that one over here. Butter on here. So I don't have too much butter, so I'm going to use it anyway on mine. So, because I really don't mind the butter. Just fold this up here. Alright, so we got all three of these back in the packets on the grill, and they're going to be in there for 30 minutes probably, and then we'll take them out of the packets and put them on the fire and sear them up really nice, and then we're going to eat. So we'll be right back. Deliciousness there. We're gonna let these sit here for just about 30 seconds on each side, and I'll flip them, and then we'll do 30 seconds again. Probably go for about a minute on each side total in 30 second increments. So let's try this. Man, they are tender. Looks good. All right, so we're gonna try this now. We brought it inside and we're gonna try this, and it looks delicious. So let's give it a try here. About a month ago, I did some pork steaks and I braised them. I think I like this better. I like the flavor of this, the butter, the honey. Gives it a nice sweetness. It's really good. So try this out. It's really good. So thanks a lot for watching. I appreciate you guys. Keep looking up. And just remember, onion cooks responsibly. Oh, wait. No, that's T. Roy Cooks. No. Check T. Roy out. He's awesome. I'll put a link down below. That was T. Roy Cook's thing, not mine. So smoke them if you got them. Oh, wait. No. That's Barlow Barbecue. So I'll put a link to them down here. Check them out. Barlow Barbecue is awesome. So find you some meat and smoke it. Oh, wait. No. That's the meat stall. Jeez. Okay. I'll put the link to the meat stall down here too. Check him out. He's awesome. Good friend of mine. Sorry for stealing your stuff, Ricky. So if life gets you in knots, it's time to crochet. Oh wait, no, that's Simply Sadie Crochet. Check her out. I'll put a link down below here. Oh, sorry about all that, but it's been a long day. So barbecue may not be the road to peace, but it's a darn good start. Love you guys. Keep looking up. Bye-bye now.